More than 200 people who prepared and served meals at the David L. Lawrence Convention Center are now jobless. The Post-Gazette reports that the layoffs are permanent and go into effect August 1st. Bartenders, cashiers, cooks, and food service staff are all affected. Team members have been invited to reapply for jobs, quote, when business levels return following the pandemic.